Hi, my name is Cuppy. What's yours?
Hi YouTube. I bought a new phone from the zopomobileshop.com. I had it delivered from their European warehouse. This baby is called the Zopo ZP700 Cuppy. Isn't that cute? It comes in this black box with some specs on the back, which are actually correct. It comes with a 5-volt USB wall charger, a micro USB data and charging cable, earphones. It comes with a quick start guide, which is actually in English. I think this is the very first time I got some English paperwork with a Zopo phone. And last but not least, they also included a screen protector. This phone has a 4.7-inch capacitive 5-point multi-touch screen with a 540x960 QHD pixel resolution, and this time I'm very sure it really is an IPS display because it has fantastic viewing angles. It has the brand new MT6582 quad-core CPU inside, which is clocked at 1.3 GHz. It has 1 GB of RAM, 4 GB of internal memory with approximately 2.7 GB available, and it also supports TF cards. It runs on Android 4.2 Jelly Bean. It is a quad band, it is totally unlocked, and it supports 3G/UMTS. Of course, it has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, AGPS, G sensor, a proximity sensor, a light sensor, a magnetic field sensor, and it also has a very cool notification LED. It looks like this phone also supports over-the-air firmware updates, if there will ever be any updates available, I don't know. And this phone also supports USB on the go, meaning that you can hook up different USB devices if you have an adapter like this, which is very convenient. It has two cameras, one main camera with an 8-megapixel output, autofocus and an LED flash, and one front-facing camera with a 5-megapixel output. And of course, this phone is a dual SIM, dual standby phone. Let's take a quick look at the device. You have your front-facing camera right here, a proximity and light sensor hidden somewhere. I don't know where they are, you really can't see them. And right here you have a notification LED, which I will show you later. As you can see, the home, back and menu buttons are soft touch buttons on the bottom. Right here you have your USB port and a microphone. Nothing on the left. On the top you have a 3.5 mm headphone jack. On the right side you have your power button and your volume rockers. On the back, I don't know if you can see this, you can see the pattern of the back. You have your main camera, your LED flash, some speakers right here. And if I can get this open for you real fast to show you the inside. You have two standard size SIM card slots, a TF card slot, and this is a 1750 milliamps battery, if I'm not mistaken. Some thoughts about this device. I was pleasantly surprised about the display quality. It really has very good viewing angles. I like the build quality. It really feels very solid. The Wi-Fi and especially the GPS reception appear to be very strong, and the CPU and GPU perform very nice. What I don't like about the phone so much is the LED flash. It's working, but you will definitely never fill up a whole room with that little tiny flash. Like always, I installed additional apps and games for demonstration purposes. Please be so kind to leave comments, please rate my video, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching!